hand loomed in Scotland, and this particular tweed, I just don't know if you can get any more when it's vintage like this. I know they stopped putting numbers on the back, on the label, registration numbers. So this one's kind of a find. Take a closer look. This is for Palm Beach. And here's the somewhat older version of the Harris Tweed label. It's half lined, and you can see the beautiful colors woven in here.